What is magnetism? Magnetism is created by the inherent magnetic moments of charged particles within a magnetic object. A strong magnet is characterized by the alignment of its magnetic moments in such a way that produces a north and south pole that generates a magnetic field with direction. What is ferromagnetism? Ferromagnetism is the strongest type of magnetic behavior and is the most common. Ferromagnetic substances are iron, nickel, cobalt, and rare earth metals. These items exhibit attraction to magnets and can be magnetized. In this video, we showcase the attraction of iron particles and silly putty to a magnet. By itself, iron is not magnetic or magnetized because the magnetic domains are randomly organized within the solid and do not point in a specific direction. Once a magnet is introduced into the system, iron will realign the atomic nuclei within the magnetic domain in the direction of the magnetic field produced by the magnet, therefore magnetizing iron and producing an attraction to the magnet.